What do you think of the new helmet rule, Ed Reed?
Rich, you know, I was one of the first to be suspended with the helmet rule. You know, football is a violent sport. It's gonna be that way for ages. It's always been that way for hundreds of years. You know, it's built off violence, so to say. You know, it's a reflection of this country, the NFL is, the reason why a lot of things, whatever. But anyway, the helmet rule, you know, it's tough, Rich, because football is an instinctive sport. Very instinctive sport. Guys train all season to better their instinct, you know, and if they study film like I did, you know, they're going to get there faster than most guys, and it could be a collision, or they can make a play, preferably an interception from my perspective. But I'm just saying, you know, it's a very instinctive sport. Those guys are training to get there first, Rich, all season. They're training during the week to get there first, to separate guys from the ball, to break up a pass. So there's going to be so many bang-bang plays, so many quick plays that happen. It's just we have the technology now. We have enough people watching the game. I've been sitting with random fans that's watching the game, and something happens, and they can make the call right then and there. But we take it to New York, and it takes 10 minutes or so, you know, last year anyway, to make a call when we've already really saw it, whether it was vicious or if he tried. You can see if a guy tried to do something. You know, we have the luxury in this country to see that. Mm-hmm. You know, so I just don't think we utilize our technology right. You know, we need the technology they have at the U.S. Open, man. They seeing the ball hit the line, you know.
Yeah, I know.
We should better use all that, you know. So I just think we don't. We hold back stuff, you know, we hold back stuff and not utilize the things that we have just to make the game right.
Well, Ed Reed, I appreciate
the right call.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on Audience.